Prosecutors say they will seek the death penalty if the suspect is found guilty of the double homicide and arson in February in Shippensburg. Larry Burns is charged with first-degree murder. Prosecutors say Burns and a co-defendant shot and killed two people and then set the Southampton home on fire. They say Burns fled and was then apprehended and extradited from North Carolina. Burns is scheduled for a pretrial conference in September.